गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज एसएमसी इक्विटी आउटलुक। इट वॉज अ रेंज बाउंड ट्रेड फॉर द मार्केट ऑन ट्यूजडे आफ्टर टॉपसी टर्व मूव ड्रिवन बाय द यूएस फेडरल रिजर्व एंड द आरबीआई फ्रॉम लास्ट वीक। मार्केट एंडेड फ्लैट विद पॉजिटिव बाइस आफ्टर करेक्टिंग मोर देन 200 पॉइंट्स इन लास्ट टू सेशंस, लार्जली सपोर्टेड बाय द शॉर्ट कवरिंग इन मोस्ट बीटन डाउन सेक्टर्स लाइक कैपिटल गुड्स, ऑटो एंड पावर स्टॉक्स। हाउएवर पीएसयू बैंकिंग स्टॉक्स कंटिन्यू टू गेट हैमर्ड with many frontline banks corrected nearly 10-15% in last three trading sessions since Friday. Benchmark indices hovered around 5900 for most part of session and traded volatile just ahead of September series expiry on Thursday. Market sentiments are still positive as FIIs have been net buyers in September so far. Let's move on technical charts. After correcting sharply in last two sessions, Nifty has formed the doji candlestick pattern on daily charts, which suggests the indecisiveness between the buyers and the sellers. So range bound and volatile session may continue for coming days, but stock specific action can be witnessed. For today's trade, Nifty is likely to seek support around 5870 or 5850 levels, and on the upper side it may face hurdle around 5930 or 5950 levels. Here are the few technical stocks for intraday trade. By Federal Bank for the upside target of 312-315 levels with a stop loss of 294. Once again, we are very much bullish on Hexaware, so one can initiate long for the upside target of 132-135 levels with a stop loss of 123. By NMDC for the upside target of 130-133 levels with a stop loss of 121. That's all for today. Thank you.